Hey guys, welcome once again to my YouTube channel Pro Build. So today we'll be handling this 3D model. This is something like it is looking quite easy, but you need to work out analytically to just bring this 3D model. This will be easy if you understand the basic drawings, in the perspective of drawing view. So just let me start with this drawing, this view. Here they have given one hint, so with this hint only we are going to draw. This is 185, you can find this block, and this block is offsetted at 185 distance. So I'm going to draw two cylinders, one is this and this. This one you can find as 85 and this one as 55. So it is center to center distance is 185, so I'm going to select the top view, go for extrude, make it sketch view. So draw a circle of dia 85, and my center to center distance is 185 divided by 2, of which is 92.5. So here you can see, so just let me consider this as my base plane. So from here I'm going to extrude for 115. Now I need to draw this profile. So from here to here, I don't know the dimension, so for which I'm going to offset a plane. I'm just going to create a plane in this top surface. From here I'm going to offset to 75, so I'm going to create a plane here, make it 0. So from here I'm going to go for 75. So click OK. So select this datum plane, go for extrude once again, and just make to sketch view. Draw a circle here of ray, of dia 55. And here the dimension is going to be 185 divided by 2, that is 92.5 once again. So it should be extruded towards opposite side, and my extrusion is going to be 100. So you got this profile. Now I'm going to draw this extrude part, and this is a spline part, and drawing this is something very tedious. It is not tedious if you understand it. It will be very easy. And I'm going for the center plane, that is front plane, go for extrude, make this to sketch view. Now switch off the plane for your easy conversion, go for reference, take this part and this line, edge, and this edge and this edge as well. Now you can find here my profile starts from the start part. I went to here, so it's 30, so it is starting from here. So from here this point is going to be 30. So I'm going for construction line, select line. So from here till here I'm going to draw and change this to 30, and all these are going to be my construction part. Again select line, and my overall profile length is 40, so 40 plus 30 is 70, and overall height is 100, so 100 minus 70 is going to be 30 once again. So from here to here again it is going to be 30, so it is equality constraint. Now from here to here it is 50, and overall is going to be, if I had 50 plus 40, this is going to be 90, and overall cylinder height is 115 minus 90 is going to be 25. So select line. From here I'm going to draw one line, and from here I'm going to draw another line. This is going to be 25, and just delete this constraint and make this to 50. So my profile is as follows: from here to here and from here to here. Now you can see this is of an arc of radius 35 followed by arc 75. So I'm going to take an arc from here. So I'm going to stop this construction mode. From here I'm going to draw an arc and change this to 75, and this is 35. Make this in tangent and go to 35. Now go for tangent, select this arc and this arc so that it becomes tangent. So my one profile is ready. And go for another thing. From here it is 75 and here you can find as R35. So go for arc once again. From this point to this point, something here I'm going to make as this, and from here to here is going to be 35, and this is going to be 35, and this is going to be 75. Somewhere it has got constraint, so let me delete this part. I mean this sketch. Go for an arc once again. Delete this tangent. Now go for 75. It is not getting constrained. So now it has got to 75 75 35 35 and 75, and now go for tangent. Make this both tangents. Now join this profile inside so that your profile will remain. In perfect arc. So now I'm going to extrude this for 25. Here it is given 25. You can find here this is of 25. Go for symmetric, change this to 25 and click OK. Now you can find this is almost ready. Now I'm going to make round, so I can just make it at last. I can create hole. Now this is 30 through and this is 60 through, so I'm going to extrude. So make this reference and this reference. This concentric. Now this is actually 60 and 30. This is 30. I'm going to make it through. So let me make it here. Now you can see here chamfer 2 into 45 degree on 4 places. So top, bottom, top and bottom. Go for chamfer. As I said, you can go for both dimension, or you can choose angle and one dimension. Both are right. chamfer is ready. My outer chamfer, they have given here 6 into 45 degree in 4 places. Go for chamfer once again, and I'm going to select this edge, change this to 6. Here, here, and here as well. Click OK. Now change this view to hidden. I mean, shading with edges. Now my part is ready, not completely. Now I can go for this hole at mid. So from here it is 60 actually. So this is of dia 12. I'm going to just switch on the plane and go for an hole. So place in this part. I'm going to connect this to top surface and this clip to this mid. So from top it is 60, and from this hole to this center plane is going to be 255 divided by 2. So let me see here. I need to place my hole this way. So let me create one data plane here. I'm going for data, go for plane, and that is the way. Go for 0. Click OK. Now click on this and make this fit align with this plane. I'm going to make a hole, this is a bad hole, from here at a 60, and I'm going to put it again, go for a stick. Make a perspective, draw a circle of dia 12, and from here to here is going to be 60. So so my part is completely ready. Now I can go for round. Here you can find it as R12. So I'm taking here, change to 12. Let's call it. Now I can go for view, change this appearance to this button down when you go for part. I need to change this to reflections, so my part is ready. So, and thanks for watching my video. Please do subscribe my channel. I'll be discussing all this mechanical parts in a very simple way. Thank you for watching my videos.